One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours, it will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won, we will be sure, we will be sure.
To the heavens, no man, no weapon formed against, yes, glory is destined. Everyday women and men become legends. Sins that go against our skin become blessings. The movement is a rhythm to us. Freedom is like religion to us. Justice is juxtaposition in us. Justice for all just ain't specific enough. One son died, his spirit is revisiting us. True and living, living in us. Resistance is us. That's why Rosa sat on the bus. That's why we walk through Ferguson with our hands up. When it go down, we woman and man up. They say stay down, and we stand up. Shots we on the ground, the camera panned up. King pointed to the mountaintop, and we ran up.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours, it will be ours. Oh, glory. Oh,
glory, glory.
Now the war is not over, victory isn't won, but we'll fight on to the finish, and then when it's all done, we'll cry glory, oh, glory.
Oh. Hi, good morning, I'm Mrs. Bryden. I'm really excited to be sharing with you Black History Month in our assembly here at Hewins. Black History Month is a really important time for all of us and all of our community here at Hewins. One of the things I absolutely love about Hewins is the diverse community that we have, students and staff from all over the world. And today we're going to hear from some of those students and staff and hear what Black History means to them. The theme is going to be all about celebrating, learning and creating, so we can use all of our skills and we can really learn from what Black History Month really has to teach us. Black history is really important to me because I am born with a mixed heritage. So my mum is white from England, my dad is black, I'm from Trinidad. So in the 70s, I was born in a time where there was a lot of different things going on in the world. And I'm really excited to be able to be part of my mixed heritage. Over at Performing Arts, we're going to be offering lots of opportunities for you to really learn about Black history and what that means in performing arts. Ms. Bing Pong is going to be offering a drama workshop. We have art and music collaborating to do a war mural. And textiles are going to be playing around with African print. We are also really excited that year seven we're going to have a performance inspired by one of my favourite all-time dance companies, Alvin Ailey.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours, it will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won, we will be sure, we will be sure.
To the heavens, no man, no weapon formed against, yes, glory is destined. Everyday women and men become legends. Sins that go against our skin become blessings. The movement is a rhythm to us. Freedom is like religion to us. justice is juxtaposition in us. Justice for all, just ain't
7TP. I'm originally from Poland and Nigeria. My mum is originated from Poland and my dad's originated from Nigeria. The tribe I'm from Nigeria is a Yoruba tribe. And the reason I think Black History Month is so important is because it really shows how black lives really matter and how racism really shouldn't be used around the world.
Hello, hi, my name is Sophia Boateng and this is all about Black History Month. So I'm just going to share a little bit about what Black History Month means to me. So my parents came to this country and they had myself and my sister when we were younger, and I've had the opportunity to grow up in Britain. Over the years, I've seen so much progression with the different black communities, and it's just been so awesome because I get to see how much black people have accomplished over the years. I say this with caution in mind that other cultures have also expressed so beautifully their own cultures. And so black history just gives the focus for black people from different ethnicities to show forth their culture, but bearing in mind that other cultures all around the world have also done the same.
So who has inspired you throughout black history?
So many people that, off the top of my head, I'd say Harriet Tubman. She was a former slave during just before the American Civil War, and then she escaped and kind of started to get involved in the Underground Railroad, and then started actually working as well with the Northern Union as trying to free other slaves in the South and also kind of freeing as many people as possible. She was about 40 years old and she basically got involved in an underground war effort. She's an absolutely amazing, inspiring person, inspiring woman. And just in any sort of situation, her stories are absolutely amazing, so fascinating for me.
And could you tell me why you think Black History Month is important as a historian?
As a historian, I think Black History Month is important because it's kind of showing us, every single part of our community, how they've kind of developed us as a society as a whole. And also kind of showing up, promoting stories for groups of people that in the past have been ignored or have not been as privileged as much as we could in history as well. So it's kind of showing how everybody in our community has kind of, and the impact they've had on our society as a whole.
I'm in year 7 and I'm from South Africa.
Can you tell us a little bit more about that?
My parents are born in South Africa and most of my family are there.
Brilliant. Why is Black History important to you, Gilead?
Black history is important to me because it really matters to me to think that people are being treated differently because of the colour of their skin, and I really want it to be fair.
Good. And what do you think the impact you might have on the world today might be?
I think the impact I may have on the world would be to try and help to change what people judge others.
I'm from England, but my dad was born in Kenya and my mum was born in Ireland.
So you're of a mixed race.
Yes.
Excellent. And can you tell us why Black History Month is important to you, Marianne?
Because my dad is from Kenya and he's from Africa, and they don't really mention a lot of stuff in England about Black History Month, and we should spread more awareness of it.
Why do you think it's important, Marianne, to spread more awareness?
So people can support Black History Month and people can be aware of what's happening in different parts.
Good. Hi sir, can you introduce yourself and tell us where you're from?
Yes, so I'm Mustafa Odi. I'm from Nigeria, Benin and Barbados.
Can you tell us why Black History Month is important to you?
Black History Month is important to me because I use it as a time to reflect and to educate myself on all the important black people throughout history. For example, one of my friends, his granddad was the first ever black person to play for Chelsea. And important stuff like that, it opens gateways, opens doorways for people like Drogba, Kante, Tammy Abraham that you would never think of before. And just stuff like that, it makes me wonder, how would I not know that before if I didn't research or do a bit of insight on our black history?
Do you have any advice for our students at school here at Humans?
Just during this time, literally just do a bit of research if you can. This is the time when we all focus on black history. Take literally 2 minutes just in your sector of interest, whatever. Have a look into black history.
Thank you very much.
Portuguese Parliament session.
Can you tell us a bit more about where that is?
It's in the Caribbean.
Brilliant. And can you tell us why Black History Month is important to you?
Vacation was important to me because I get to celebrate my ancestors and people that have got me into this position today.
Can you tell us about a few of those ancestors?
Martin Luther King has done a lot. He's like, done a lot to like, make people equal. Right? Get people to go to the same schools, same playgrounds, eat the same places, a lot of things like that.
What do you think about Black history? What does it mean to you?
Personally, Black history and the celebration of it is an aspect as an individual that I really cherish. And I cherish it because it gives us that perhaps one point in history where we are recognized as a people and for the contribution we have made in history as it relates to the development of many or several first world countries. Many Black people have played significant roles in terms of allowing society and the mentality of men in society to perhaps transform in such a way to see individuals as individuals and not individuals according to colour or religion.
Excellent. What does Black History Month or Black History mean to you?
It means a lot. For us as Black people, we have to strive to be the best at anything that we do. So if we can study the success stories of our family and people that have gone before us, that will then encourage us to be the best.
Brilliant. Have you got any advice for our young students today?
Always strive to be the best because the best is yet to come. What they should never do is accept second best or accept being in the middle or being at the bottom. They need to push themselves to get to the top because we all need to work hard regardless of our background.
Excellent. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
The Windrush generation has contributed significantly to this society. They have made the news numerous times for different reasons. This is a poem by a teenager about the Windrush generation. It is entitled, You Called, by Miami May Wholeness. The ship was bobbing up and down in the salty water. The wave sizzled as it hit the side. I looked at my ma, and her eyes swelled with pride. She took my hand and we walked to the line. The warm island air around me filled up with the smell of the ocean's brine. We stepped onto the deck as ma looked around to check if leaving Jamaica was the right choice to make. The days went on. The journey was perilous and long. As I watched the Caribbean sun disappear, my ma shook me awake and someone let out a cheer. England, we're finally here.
I skipped my feet left, right with excitement as we climbed down the stairs on the cobbled pavement.
As the sun peeked through the miserable London sky, it revealed a smart suit and a tie. It was Pa waiting for Ma and I. When he saw us, the two corners of his lips curled towards the sun. He picked me up in his muscled arms and spun me around like a plane. And everything was peaceful as we were all together again. The sun was veiled by the clouds as we barged through the busting crowds. That's when I realized life would never be the same. England, you called and we came.
What does Black History mean to you?
Black History Month to me is a celebration, to celebrate the freedom of Black people. Long ago, Black people were discriminated just because of their skin of their colour. They were separated from other people. They were looked down at like dirt just because they were Black. But what we celebrate is how Black people never gave up. They did many protests that were peaceful to uplift racism. And the main point of the celebration is that no matter what skin colour you are today, everyone gets treated equally.
Heroes to become a hero, facing the league of justice. His power was the people. Enemy is lethal, a king became regal. Saw the face of Jim Crow under a bald ego. No one can win a war individually. It takes the wisdom of the elders and young people's energy. Welcome to the story we call victory. The coming of the Lord, my eyes have seen the glory.
One day, when the glory comes, he will.